So I've never been more excited to hit a red carpet in my life. How about you, Goose? Is that really what you're gonna be wearing? What's this? Is this your, okay, I have an idea. I have an idea. Just let me try this out. You're gonna love this. Trust me, it's very slimming. Look at that. Now see, you look professional. You look sort of hip, but not too fancy. You don't wanna, you know, push it too far on the red carpet. Are you ready? Yeah, I think you're ready. Wow, he's good. All right, Goose, it's time to have the most important conversation of the night, and that is what your favorite Marvel superhero is. Now, I figured this would be your favorite, Black Panther, because there's a whole feline connection. You know what I'm saying? Wow. How about this? Patriotic choice, Captain America. What do you think? Captain America? How about this? Iron Man? Great facial hair. Terrific. No? You won't even look at him. Black Widow, an animal superhero, a spider. Oh, you like to play with spiders? No? Ah, it's Captain Marvel. Pretty exciting, huh? Oh my goodness, I think this is a real relationship. Yes, there's the bond that's intergalactic and filled with superpowers, right? Amazing. Goose, I wanted to talk to you because I like you. I want you to look good out there. I want you to feel good. Okay, so when you step onto that red carpet, you know, don't give me a whole smile. You gotta give me a smize. Let me see your smize. There you go. See, you're smiling with your eyes. Don't let anybody tell you that you don't have it, because I can see you have it. Where's he going? We're just getting started. We didn't even get into, like, Botox for that furrow between your, you know, your eyes there.